Another big sum has been raised during a token offering by blockchain startup Bancor. According to ETHnews.com, on the 11th of June 2017, Bancor announced the opening of its token offering. Would-be investors swarmed to the chance to exchange ETH for the Bancor Network Tokens, BNTs. The token offering had a one-hour minimum time wherein all contributors would be accepted, in an effort to prevent whale investors from seizing all BNT available to the public.